Welcome to another episode of To What Lies in the Dark. Tonight, we're going to be investigating another haunted farm. This time, it's going to be in Clermont. I'm going to be joined by Maggie Miller, and we're going to investigate the hot spot of this farm, or pretty much the only spot that has had activity. They've heard noises, they've heard bell sounds when there's no bells, they've heard a train, but there isn't a train for 50 miles in the place. So we'll go ahead and investigate and see what we can find. We're going to be joined by one of the owners of the farm, and hopefully we'll find answers to what lies in the dark.
Nice place here. In the stables right now. Checking out something. So this is one of the places where they hear the noises of the train.
We used to have horses, but when Bo took his horse, Papa's horse, left. I mean, we used to have like goats and. Pigs.
Okay. This is Kelly Weaver of Top Lead Investigator, EVP session number one.
Oh. The light didn't work.
does not like the tracks.
Check that for a second. It's recording now.
Full battery.
That was weird.
Ever had that problem?
Kelly Weaver, the investigative photopsy review session number 2. I'm going to try recording again because it turned off, which was really weird. So let's try this again. How long have you lived here? Somebody hurt you? Somebody hurt you? Somebody hurt you? Somebody hurt you?
And just left it there, hoping.